Hello, Aban TV. My name is Etetai Ivan. I'm one of the lucky Easter winners of this promotion that has been running on your screen. Well, when the first time I heard about this, it was on TV. I was on TV because I'm an Aban fan. I was watching this on TV and I was like, okay, I should take part in this. Then I called one of my friends, like she's my buddy and I work with her. She's called Joanita. I told her about this promotion. She was with me. She told me like we can go for this. Then the next day at work, we made a video at work. Then the video, we sent it. They verified our video. They told us it will be running on TV very soon. After like a week, they sent us a message like, we have won, we are one of the winners. I was like, oh my goodness, I couldn't believe it. I shouted, I was at office, I shouted. My boss thought maybe there was a problem. And then, but it was just joy, you know? I expect a lot. I've never been out for Easter or any day, but I'm so, so super excited because I'm going where I think I'll just go to Mbarara. Yeah, Mbarara. I've never been to Mbarara because, you know, I want to see the cow that has been training on social media. Yeah, I'm so, so grateful to Aban TV and the Vision Group for giving us this opportunity.
My name is Joanita. I'm one of the lucky winners of the Easter promo. And I got to hear about this opportunity from my friend while we were at work. So I was so much, much, much excited to be part of it. So all we had to do was to record a video and post them on all the social media platforms of Aban TV. Luckily enough, well, our video was one of the chosen ones. So I really expect to have fun, enjoy and relax my mind. Thanks to Aban TV for this great opportunity.
Hello, hi, my name is Moha. I'm one of the lucky winners of Aban TV Easter holiday promotion. How did I happen to know about this Easter promotion? Guess what? I'm a media personnel. I watch Aban TV, social media personnel, Kwegamba. I happen to know this, and the first person to hit my brain, why shouldn't we try our luck on this promotion? It was my friend Mercy. Mercy, she's this person who likes rolling her eyes in the camera for nothing. But there is a chance that you are going for an Easter holiday. I talked to her. She was like, why not? Let's do what? Let's give our shot. And then we happened to roll. We recorded our car video. Guess what? We are just there yesterday. They called us that you are among the lucky winners of the Aban holiday. Guess what? Eh? You can't believe. I couldn't smile. I couldn't do. I didn't want to laugh because the message was sent on WhatsApp. I didn't want to laugh in words. That Then I decided to smile. I said, wow. Thank you, Aban TV. On this Easter holiday, people, I expect a lot. I expect having fun, swimming, minus eating. Don't forget, I like eating also. Yeah. So thank you, Aban TV. Yala manoi asanti sana for this opportunity. Thank you, Aban TV.
Hey, Aban TV. My name is Mercy. I was chosen among people who participated in Aban TV Easter promotion, and I'm happy. So my friend Moha called me telling me we have to capture a video. We send it to Aban TV. We did it and we sent it. He again called me that we won. So I was happy to hear about it and I can't wait to experience it. So I expect to have fun, relax and enjoy my holiday. Thank you, Aban TV.
Hi, my name is Mercy. I'm one of the lucky winners of the Aban TV Easter Getaway. I got to know about this as I was going through my social media and I told my friend and she was like, yeah, we should make a video. So we made a video and here we are, we are lucky winners. So apparently we are going to Mbarara to have fun and Kampala, we are out. See you when we come back. I hope we have so much fun. Thank you guys. Thank you, Aban TV, and thank you for giving us this opportunity to go and have fun. Thank you so much.